Miss Bodega.
Tell him, Gyptian.
Young D, the beat boss.
I'ma live my life.
Yeah, but Jayo.
Neza.
Rapam pam 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 pam.
Rapam
pam 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 pam. My baby too set like buggy dog.
I'ma live my life.
So, welcome to Behind the Scenes of Bodega's Corner. First episode. We're waiting for Gyptian. He's on his way. And there's Connell Thompson in the house.
Hey.
Saxophone.
You don't need a measurement, you don't need a specific kind of measurement. You just pour as much flour, pour as much cornmeal as you need.
And add water.
And add water, that's why I add water.
No oil? Oh,
by the way, it's
too much. Let me change the color.
I was like, who's gonna blow up the balloons? Who's gonna sack the balloons?
Yeah, exactly.
Like, why did I think of that? How long have you been doing
your
job for?
About 5 minutes.
I said it on her back. Rest in peace, yeah.
Oh,
no.
He's already halfway through the dumplings. Jesus.
I'm about to give you some tips about. I don't know what I'm about to tip you about, but I'm about to give you some tips. So just be ready for the tips.
Miss Bodega.
Tell him, Gyptian.
Young D, the beat boss.
I'ma live my life.
Yeah, but Jayo.
Neza.
Five is kale. Kale is good for blah blah blah. Number four is.
This show is all about fun, culture, music, and our hot topics.
Don't really care what they say.
Okay. Yeah, and I was like, this song is gonna be.
That's that Johnny Mac.
I think you gotta put me 100 now.